It is my land and I'll do whatever I like with it.
Hey, you want to get excited in my office? You have to learn to respect these women. This is matrimonial property. And you have no right whatsoever to discuss it with anyone without the express permission from Mama Pima.
There is nothing like matrimonial property. This land was owned by my uncle, from whom my late brother inherited it. It is my birthright.
What about the house?
That one we built together. And that was after Mama gave money to Dad to buy the land back from Grandfather after he'd sold it.
The law of succession is very clear. By the mere fact that they were married and that Mama Pima has been looking after your late brother's daughter, it's reason enough that she share in his property.
I can't believe this. Chief, where you come from? Do ladies inherit customary land?
Where I come from? The Law of Succession Act and the Constitution of Kenya takes precedent over any cultural practices or laws that may contradict these women's right to own their land.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Why don't you just leave?
You'll see my true colors.
Natisa nani.